What's up? John Doe in the building. Just got through wrecking the show with Deans tonight. You know what I'm saying? Getting ready for South by Southwest. Got a new mixtape coming out, 1616. I'm going to be dropping it with DJ Fire real soon. So check that out. Also got the Summertime Johnny already ready for you. It's on usershare.net/John Doe Music. You can get that for the free. It don't cost you nothing at all. Put that in your iPod, turn it all the way up. I promise you won't regret it. Man, you know what? I mean, I want to say that if I'm not one of the pioneers, at least I'm one of the niggas who's out there hustling with them, because we trying to basically go out here and open up a lot of venues for these cats in the city of Houston, where it's a lot of talent, and everybody in the world knows it's a lot of talent, but they just not looking at us right now, so we just gonna open it up, you know what I'm saying, trying to make sure that we leave a lane open for the cats, you know what I'm saying, that's trying to come in, you know what I'm saying, that's trying to get through and trying to get a position in the game, just like we do, so, you know, this is what we do, we open up doors, this is what we do, this is what we're about. You know, one thing about the South, man, you know, they don't want to give them props, but then they do want to give us props because, you know, you got the crown king of rap, you know, so from New Orleans. So, I mean, it's just, you know, you gotta now start understanding that music is going to evolve. That's just what life is about. It's about evolving. You know, it's about the fact, you know, knowing that, okay, I need to go in here and I need to make this sound a lot different than what it's been sounding, but I still want it to be something familiar that my people can love. And that's the thing about this South music, you know what I'm saying? Lyricism got to be involved in it, because without it, there's no evolution in the music. Seriously. I'm making my money like I'm selling, but I'm not. When I lay low, it's more like I'm up in the air or on a yacht. It's about time for me to replace all of these niggas that's thinking they hot. Repping my city incorrectly, but I'm telling you niggas, stop. It ain't nothing to a boss, and I mean that literally. Believe me when I say fly, then marketing campaign slogans visually. Man, I'm at this shit habitually. Claim it, own it, this my town. And once I get through putting it down, I'm going for the globe and I won't hold back. But a motherfucker is gonna hold his ground. And since you know that now, let me put this in you. Put that remote controller down and I promise the show will still continue. This my life in real time. Pen pad, hell of a rhyme scheme. Team Green, whatever you think, call me a mastermind. Yo, my name is John Doe, repping 1/3 of the council, 1/6 of THEM. You can find me on Facebook, just look for John Doe Music. You can also find me on Twitter. Follow me at John Doe Music, JohnDeWMusic. You can hit me on the MySpace. I got the MySpace. I got the FM. You know what I'm saying? I got the Sonic Bid. I got a whole lot of different ways you can contact me. The best way to get my music, though, you can go to usershare.net/John Doe Music. I'm going to put all my latest stuff right there. It's going to be for free because I just want you to hear what I got. So check that out. Look for us also on YouTube. YouTube/John Doe. I'm going to have a lot of footage coming at you real soon. Peace.